This mock wedding, and though the ceremony may not be real, our love and commitment for each other is. Also, the cake is not over. So thanks again for joining us. Please sit back and enjoy. We're gonna have some comedy here. We'll make it fun, and then we'll have a little bit of a party afterwards. Thank you.
Beloved, friends, family, filthy animals. We are here today to join this pony and this dragon. Get your mind out of the gutter. But seriously, pony, dragon, Shrekery, in all seriousness. I've written their own vows.
I vow to brush your mane at least 3 times a day. I promise to not sing "What Does the Fox Say?" or else be severely kicked. I promise to never consider MLP a horse show. I promise to try not to burn down the barn, but just in case, or just to be safe, run outside if I sneeze. I vow to not spend more than necessary on art commissions, about 1 month's salary. I promise to love you more than that delicious meal I had earlier, though with less biting.
I vow to keep putting Mia's butt in your face in the morning. That's our cat. I vow to constantly be unique and creep out the parents. But most of all, I vow to love you, cherish you, and be with you forever, and join you in entertaining all our wonderful friends.
State of intoxication.
Really?
I now pronounce you pony and dragon.
At this opportunity, I know we have a lot of friends here and a lot of friends that have known us for a while. If any of you would like to say a few words, as a, you know, if you've been a good memorabilia to your life, and you would like to have a thank you, you may take this mic and do so. Oh, come on!
I have known you for a few years now, and through those years, you guys have helped me in so many different ways. Helped us in so many different ways. Me and my mates. And I would just like to say thank you for always being there for us, and you guys are amazing.
Jared and Tina, you two have really grown together over the past few years. Tina, you were a trapped individual in life at your home, and you came into mine, and then the two of you met, and I got to see you grow together. You changed, and you became the person that you are now, and the two of you have become one. And in your lives together, you will move forward and spread the joys that the two of you bring to the lives of others. So may all of your ups and downs, ins and outs, always remain under the covers.
I can't really beat that, so that's not what I'm going to try and do. Instead, I haven't known you two for a very long time, but your story, Tina, is a lot of what I'm going through now, and you guys have been a huge part of me transitioning into a much better life than what I've been living. And you both have helped me a lot along the way with the person that I'm vastly falling in love with. And you both are showing me exactly what it is and what it should be. And I just wanted to say that I appreciate you both for being here.
At this time, real quick, I'm going to actually do this for Randy and Balsam and everyone that knows him. If everyone can rise and just have a moment of silence for our badger friend that has passed away. Thank you very much, and thank you for being here. And rest in peace, badger friend. We'll forever miss you, and we will soon, but eventually, we will join you in the biggest con of our lives. Thank you very much, everyone, for being here.
Just to have some.
Okay.